Maple Valley is wide, fast, and mostly forgiving. So get to know where the fastest race line is through every segment, but be prepared to do plenty of overtaking off that line.
more.
P15 after qualifying.
I don't know if you saw me, but I just tried to take you out when you were already out. This shit's hilarious. What are they going off about in the group chat? Is it Jackson losing all his shit?
Damn. Yeah, he lost all his money.
So, I had managed to infect my co-workers' meals with my suicide fears. He's first? Damn, that's hot. Except Magnuson! Does it say Magnuson? Oh. I thought he was like going after Kevin Magnuson. Now I was gonna be like, nah, he's gonna lose, don't worry. Wait, what did we get? I got 13th and you got 14th. Let's go! Imagine being level 189 and qualifying to level 65. You see, your problem is you're using the male avatar from the female's waist less to weight touch.
Shit, I never checked my fuel.
I am. I know that much. Watch this launch. You're never gonna believe it. I'm gonna get away from the whole pack. And make sure you run your engine at the start. Because that's what everyone... Oh, dude, my toes are freaking sweaty. I don't like that. Do you have $300? Damn. Can you hear other cars revving? Hey, don't man, I'm what? They're gonna lie! What? Ow! You gotta wait, Chris. Ah, it's okay. Right, man. That's you. I'm asking you. Hey, buddy. I had a great time. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm in last now because that Ferrari just went off the track and the fucking wide apex. And I was already going wide. I'm on the pace as well. Did it automatically do this? I need so much time on that fucking thing. If this was go-karting, this man would have been the fastest. Yes.
Total time
I saw the arrow, I was like, there's no way this guy's gonna actually go down the icon. I hate when they do that shit, because it's not just a high race, it's like a spun down the too. I think racing is the only thing that's going to be a lot of fun. Nah, I don't mind swimming. It's not that bad. I don't really get mad at this. Love it. Mr. KTM, don't you want to have a nice clean race, Mr.?
Yeah, I don't care. You're a trash.
I was long for fucking.
This is insane.
Next event.